Alrighty, folks. Karl is out still for one more day. So he's gonna come with. We're gonna head down to Bill at VaVavoom and check out what he's all got for inventory and stuff. Karl's taking the Merc. He's actually gonna be taking it back to BC. And me and a bunch of buddies are gonna be jumping in the international here and burning to, I don't know, showing Karl the way. Giving him a little run back home.
Going for a rip, are we, bud?
Basically, we're going to go to VaVavoom, and then Karl's pretty much heading home right after that. So, alrighty, let's get going. What are you working on right now?
Me?
Bill.
What am I working on?
Yeah.
Well, I've just been taking parts off lately. Nothing. My 35 Chevy Master Deluxe Force Rebel 2-3 window coupe. Wow. And my body guy, I haven't talked to since he got back from holiday. And he had an eye injury. I'm splitting wood of all things.
He's up top. It's going to happen a lot today. Well, this is the one you bought. Isn't this the one last time you had at the Carmen show? Was this on your trailer? Or
no,
on your...
Well, maybe it was. Was it?
It was probably a while ago. Alrighty, folks, you can see we made our way out to VaVavooms. We're gonna do, I'm gonna try to do as an extensive tour as I can for you folks. We're gonna try to hit all the cars. I'll see what we can get. We're gonna do a little bit of drone. We're gonna do whatever I can catch with my camera here. I don't know. Hopefully, we can, if you see a project you want, you might be able to find it out here. Anyways, Karl's here. His brothers, some friends, we're all just getting the tour. And I'm kind of just wandering off every now and then doing my own thing here, but yeah, I hope you guys enjoy.
I like that, number 283.
Yeah, it's nice. You wanna, yeah, there was one on this side too, it just came off.
Hold everything.
You know, and back in the day when they did this kind of thing, it was practical. You know, you had the car, so might as well make it into a pickup. But I mean, the way he did it, saving the quarters, the guy had more than just the, you know, practicality in mind. He obviously had a sense of style.
That's right. He left a little overhang on the roof skin, good stuff.
Oh, yeah.
He must have been doing it right around the early to mid-60s, too, I bet.
Probably.
Either that or he was a pioneer.
All right, folks, hopefully the wind's not too bad. We're just gonna take a little walk to his, Bill's field where he's got a lot of his full cars and stuff. We'll try to go through all of them. We'll give you some nice little scenic shots of stuff here and we'll see where we go. Chevy Roadster. Pretty cool. And
this is crazy.
So in case you haven't figured out, go check Carl's channel out, because he's gonna have his version of the same stuff going on here.
Likewise here for Mr. Brent at Halfass. Yeah, definitely check out his channel. As I've said before, there's a lot of good stuff on there. Let's keep going.
We are hiking this thing like we are gonna put some miles on today, I'll tell you. Got a 51 Chevy. Looks pretty nice, actually. Got some cool mirror features. Few things, a little rougher. Well, that's nice.
We'll get a good workout today.
Sounds good.
A leg workout.
Oh, I see a 59 Buick already. 59 Buick right there. I'm going for a walk.
Nice little mark.
Think you got a Chevy Master there? Got us a little Plymouth coupe. Stuff here. A wagon.
Big back window, eh?
I know over here we got a little delivery because I know folks love those. Another one back there. Thank you. drive on my drone before.
Well, folks, this is about where we're going to end the video. I know it's not normal or not my normal style video, but I did want to make a video. We brought Karl out. I wanted to show him that wrecking yard. I don't know how long Bill's actually going to be doing what he's doing. Somewhere in the video and description, I'll have his contact info for VaVavoom. So if you've seen something you like, I guess give him a shout. Bill's helped me out a whole bunch here and made some pretty good deals for me, so I am pretty happy about that. Again, I really want to thank you all for watching, and as you can see, we're starting back on the 54 again. Carl ended up taking the Merc home, so he made it back no problems. Yeah, so as always, folks, I want to thank you all for watching, and we will catch you on the next one. Later.